It's Pride morning. A bit rough. But we're gonna make a film of the day, and we're gonna celebrate it. Can you beat a bit of the Velvet Underground day?
Good morning. It's Saturday, 19th of August. Happy Pride, everyone.
This is us setting off on a Pride journey. Hope you enjoy the day with us. Remember, it's not all about marching for what you've got, it's marching for those who
can't march.
Yes, so bring it on. Happy Pride!
Happy Pride!
Hi, I'm Shona and I'm straight. I'm Christine and I'm not.
And I'm Kenny and I'm not either.
And I'm Garry, and I'm not either.
I'm Dale, and I'm a paladority.
And I'm Martin, and I'm not a lesbian.
We're filming the day, for posterity.
Martin, Dale, Pride.
Yep, it's Happy Pride Day, and we are in the Empire Bar. We're going to come back to it later on to see Ashley, because she is a May.
Megastar.
Anyway, we're going to go and do the march now, but it's all good. And actually, the Empire Bar have been
fantastic.
So supportive that it actually
take my breath away.
Two weeks later, I got married.
How amazing is this? That in 2017, our people will. Hey! Yes, I want you to know. He was lovely. You know, I make you wanna shout. No, they're not really kind of. They're not really on their wavelength.
Is that never in the 12 year old?
I know all those old people. Anyway.
Ooh, get her!
No, I didn't get served at the bar.
There's Kenny. There's GW. GW White. There's the slag of West Indies. And open the bar, there it is.
Wait. We're gonna do a wee song that requires audience participation.
Oh,
suffering.